In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to import 3D models into your Sweet Home 3D project. First, open Sweet Home 3D and create a basic room. Next, add the flower texture and wall color. Open google.com in your web browser. Search for Sweet Home 3D Model Catalog Download. Here you can download any 3D model you would like. For this example, I'm going to download TV stand, a TV, and picture frame. Now that your three models are downloaded, go back to your Sweet Home 3D project. Click on Furniture drop down and select Import Furniture. Click on Choose Model. Navigate to your Downloads folder. Select the object you want to import. In this case, I want to import a TV. In the Furniture Import Wizard, check Add to Catalog box. For the category, I will select Living Room. Click Continue. As you can see, this model TV isn't very big. Width is 1.5 inches, depth is less than an inch, and height is under 2 inches. You could make this work by making changes in the import wizard. But for this example, I will just delete it and download a different model TV. Repeat the same process to import the television stand. Next, to import the picture frame, click on Furniture, go down to Import Furniture. By default, the elevation is set to 0. We need to change this so the picture appears to be hanging on the wall. To delete an item you imported, select it in the library, and hit delete on your keyboard. Confirm. Now, search for a different television. To place the television on top of the TV stand, first note the height of the TV stand. It's 13.108 inches high, that is the elevation you want to have for the TV. To make our living room look more complete, let's add a couch. And we will also add this confused looking woman. And why is she confused? Well, because she has no idea how she got into a room with no door.